We're about to tell you something that'll completely blow your mind. Have you ever wondered how tattoos actually stay in your skin without spreading out or fading completely over time? A lot of people assume tattoos simply sit deep under your skin, held in place by the surrounding tissues. But the truth is way more fascinating, and honestly, kinda crazy. Here's what's actually going on. When tattoo needles push ink into your skin, your body immediately sees these ink particles, which, by the way, are surprisingly large molecules, as intruders. Your immune system kicks into high gear, quickly sending millions of special cells called macrophages to the tattooed area. You can think of macrophages like tiny cleanup crews whose job is to eat up and get rid of anything that doesn't belong in your body. But here's the catch. These ink molecules turn out to be way too large for the macrophages to handle. They try their best to engulf and destroy the particles, but ultimately fail. And as a result, they literally die trying. Now here's the amazing part. When these macrophages die, their bodies form a microscopic wall around the ink particles, effectively locking the tattoo in place for good. And here's the kicker. This microscopic battle never ends. Throughout your entire life, even right now, as you're watching this, your immune system keeps sending new waves of macrophages to attack these ink molecules. Unable to break them down, the macrophages keep dying, continuously replacing the previous layer of cells. It's like a never-ending microscopic war happening right under your skin, and it's this ongoing process that keeps your tattoos crisp, clear, and exactly where they belong. Pretty incredible, isn't it?